In our previous video, should you pour oil into the filter, there was a failure. The filter we made from transparent acrylic tubing had a seam and it burst right on the car. Our mistake was that we removed the safety clamps from the filter because it could not be tightened. They could have been tightened in place, but at that moment we didn't release it, and none of us expect such an emergency situation. This topic seriously interested us, and so we decided to continue by making a setup for testing transparent oil filters. We are happy to welcome you to our channel Opel Service Kiev. Thank you for watching our channel. In today's video, we will check the system fill time with a filled filter and dry filter. Let's get to it. This setup consists of an oil pump, oil pan, a so-called drive, which we made from a screwdriver, oil adapter, oil pressure sensor, and the oil filter itself. This time the filter I made from a solid pre-made structure. I just took a PET bottle, cut the bottom, placed the filter inside with the threaded part, sealed the back with silicone, epoxy, and tightened it with clamp. The most complicated process was finding and selecting such a bottle. Our mechanic Igor, with 30 years of experience. Igor, please share your opinion on this whole process.
I am very interested in participating in this process. I am responsible for the sealing of this installation. We had many unsuccessful tests, but I hope it will work out.
Here is the dry filter. We install it and start the installation. We install the empty filter. Let's start. Turn on the camera. The camera is shaking. Start it. Notice how the oil stays on this filter. Let's install another empty filter. Let's start. It's leaking a bit, but it's not a problem. Place it next to it. I'm unscrewing it. Now, guys, I wanted to show you what I didn't mention in the preliminary announcement. This is a filter with a mark. I marked it with a dot. This is a counterfeit filter, where the problem is with the anti-drain valve. Look how that filter holds the oil and how this one immediately became empty. And this is especially dangerous for cars with stop-start systems. This is the problem, and it's important to pay attention to this, because here the difference between one of these properties of a good quality filter and a poor quality one. In a quality filter, the anti-drain valve holds the oil well, and when the car is parked for a few days, there is still back pressure in the engine. See? And it works. The oil stays in the filter, so with every start, But now, as you wanted, we'll show you how it starts with a full filter. Yes, with a pre-filled filter. Yes, we fill the filter with oil just like during maintenance. Let's start. Done. From this entire experiment, I've concluded that the filter fills up, whether it's dry or wet, and the same speed, but if the anti-drain valve is not working, the oil drains back into the pan. For a stop-start system, as Sergei said, this is a problematic. So, filters must be of good quality.